It's the beginning of the rain season on the vast floodplains of La Colonia, Argentina. As far as the eyes can see, it is beaming with life. But the peace and serenity is disrupted by a particularly strange sound. Because around this time, it is also the mating season of the region's apex predator, the Carnotaurus. Often staying silent or creates deep bellows and rumbles. But during this time of the year, the males let out a series of calls that travel for miles, scaring away rivals, and most importantly, attract females. But this is not just any regular female. She is albino. Albinism can occur in 1 out of 10,000 individuals. But for such animal to survive to adulthood, she is quite literally 1 in a million. Glistening white skin under the blazing sun and striking red eyes, she looks almost mythical. But beauty is in the eye of the beholder. For Carnotaurus, pale skin is a sign of weakness, making her not an ideal mating partner. For albino, she looks so strange to this male, he doesn't even register what to do. Her presence is starting to annoy him. And he drives her away. For now, it's back to phase 1.